वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। महात्मानस्ते महांतस्ते समुचित्ता प्रशांता विमन्नवस्तु इदसादवो। लास्ट मीटिंग वी हैड बीन डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द पाथ ऑफ सेल्वेशन। देयर आर टू पाथ। वन पाथ इज टू सेल्वेशन। सेल्वेशन मीन्स लिबरेशन फ्रॉम दिस मेटीरियल बॉन्ड। People do not understand what is material bondage, but those who are in Krishna consciousness, they are educated what is bondage and what is liberation. A spirit soul being part and parcel of the Supreme Lord, he is by nature a very powerful. We do not know how much spiritual power we have got, but that is being suppressed by the material covering. Just like this fire. This fire, where if there are too many ashes, the heat of the fire is not properly felt. But you move the ashes and just fan it, and when it is blazing, then you get the proper heat and you can utilize it for so many purposes. Similarly, we as spirit soul, we have immense power, and God is the supreme spirit soul. So we cannot imagine how much power God has got. But even we, who are simply a minute particle, just like comparison is just like the fire and the sparks. The fire and the sparks, both of them are fire. The spark even, wherever the spark will fall, immediately it will burn. Similarly, we have got all the qualities in minute quantity of God. God has the creative force, therefore we are also creating so many things. The scientists, they are creating so many wonderful things. That is wonderful for persons like us, because we do not know how much wonderful one can play, that we do not know.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.